Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Zeddy here, and welcome back to another Last of Us episode. And where we left off, we met Ellie, and now she's our cargo. Not exactly sure what to do with her.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here.
Do not place yourself at
Keep
risk.
Up.
Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Eat. Coming? Hey, she can help herself.
This tunnel, you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long time.
True.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You wanna know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is.
It's a terrible place, kid.
Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. You weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
We go up first, okay.
Now hold up, there's a patrol up ahead. All right, we're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Heck yeah.
This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees.
Hey.
You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Just gonna hold them up or something.
Oh shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
She immune?
Signal, we run.
crazy. I have to wait. Look the other way.
So good.
Oopsie daisy. I have no idea where I'm going.
We can get through here.
Come on.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Hold on, I'm currently healing.
Yeah.
you just die? We're running for it.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
I'm not getting shot. I could care less about the rain.
Think we can squeeze through here.
To where? What are we squeezing through? Oh yeah, I have a flashlight. What are we trying to squeeze to? Lost. All right.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Got a blast. So good.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Got gears. Two bullets. Heck yeah.
Yes, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Ellie.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man.
Load on up. Let's go.
Come on.
Gonna keep going. Right, officially outside.
All right, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
You man, I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess,
damn.
What the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Alright guys, well I'm gonna end that episode off there. If you guys enjoyed, like and subscribe, and also comment down below if you guys enjoyed this video or want to see anything else. Yada yada. My words are everywhere. Yeah guys, if you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe. Other than that guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.